say this for the Separatists. They're tenacious. How many times have we had to chase them off this planet?
Too many, Master. I guess they haven't learned their lesson yet.
A vital location. Geonosis is. Give it up without a fight. They will not.
We're approaching our target. Master Sekura and Plo Koon will keep the bulk of the battle droids occupied while we make our assault.
You ready for this, Ahsoka?
Just try to keep up, Master.
It's crucial that we neutralize this droid factory. We can't have General Grievous building any more reinforcements for his army.
Focus your mind. You must. More than this. Than just an invasion. There is.
Proceed with caution, my friend. Our forces are fighting with the many battle droids protecting this factory complex. We must get in there. Good work, but this battle has just begun. More enemy units are ahead. Cannot delay. We must advance. We cannot delay. We must advance. Done. Now move swiftly while we have the advantage. The gate ahead has been secured by General Grievous's battle droids. Neutralize them.
Jedi can use their lightsabers to deflect certain attacks. When caught in a B-1 droid's blaster fire, continuously block the attack and watch the bolts deflect off your lightsaber.
Force is your ally. Use it to bring down that gate. Grievous has deployed his commando droids. You must neutralize them.
VX droids have a powerful attack. When they begin to wind up an attack, use your block maneuver to reduce damage.
Strong in the force, I am.
You must find a way into the factory complex and aid our clone troopers fighting in the arena. Those doors are jammed. Use the force to open them. You cannot advance while those doors bar your way. These battle droids must be defeated if our mission is to succeed. Aid the clone troopers in their fight.
Gentlemen, this is...
This is the skill tree. As your characters level up, you'll receive upgrade points that can be spent here to strengthen and improve your characters. After you purchase an upgrade,
more separatist machines for the scrappy.
Enjoy this battle is.
You fight skillfully.
Ah! challenges ahead, I shall.
Another small victory. Each battle brings us closer to our objective.
From this mission log, you can receive additional guidance or replay your favorite missions.
My ship has landed near the factory entrance. Meet me there and we shall proceed.
To aid in your navigation, this holo map shows your immediate surroundings and indicates any missions, threats, and other useful information. The arrows indicate where each point of interest is in relation to you. Are located throughout the galaxy. You will earn rewards as you eliminate them.
Jedi. Our enemy is close. We need to...
The mission guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
That rock slab bars your way. You'll need to remove it before you proceed. One step closer to our target.
You have located a champion coin. Collect each one to invite the pictured character to join this adventure. While While shield droids can easily block your attacks, they are highly vulnerable to force powers.
Use the button to extend the bridge. Attempt to reprogram the door controls. Defend the bridge while I do so. Stand by. Hold off the battle droids while I influence the door mechanism.
A bad feeling about this I had.
V2 droids' attacks only deal damage in a specific area. Dodge to avoid this area, and you will completely avoid their attacks.
You have been trained well.
Accomplished. This mission is...
I await you nearby. Together we shall take the fight to General Grievous. Success. The door is open. You may proceed inside the factory. I will remain here and guard this entrance. Move in and find General Grievous.
Ready for this, I am.
A group of enemy units approaches. Dispatch them quickly. Even now, Grievous mocks us. We must get to him before it is too late.
Touch me if you care.
Character with tech abilities can access this terminal.
Use the conveyor belts to access the factory core.
My ally is the Force.
Careful! Those machines will crush you in an instant. Conveyors, watch your step.
Thank you.
should be a button nearby that will allow you to reconfigure this area. Watch your step, or you should be flattened. Neutralize those droids. General Grievous has deployed his Magna Guards. They will not allow you to pass.
Magna Guards will perform powerful counterattacks, so be prepared to dodge after making contact in battle.
A close call. Your skills are to be commended. well. Those steam discharges are lethal to organic life. Can thwart the righteous. Be careful. One mistake and you will fall to your end. Watch out for those manipulator arms! The Magna Guards, they are highly dangerous and efficient adversaries.
The Jedi way, most powerful it is.
Earned a star. You can earn up to 3 stars on each mission for completing optional objectives.
With his Magna Guards defeated, Grievous has nowhere to go. Find him and bring him to justice.
Lead the way, Yoda will.
here? Who activated this battle droid factory?
If I were you, I'd be more worried about the Jedi.
General Grievous, in the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to stand down and surrender control of this facility.
What makes you think I did this? You have no idea what is happening here, Jedi!
Drop the lightsaber, cyborg!
Come and take them, if you dare.
Did he mean? If the general was not running this factory, then who was?
Master, this droid doesn't belong to the Separatists, but it was plugged into the main controls. Something strange here.
I am Tech Systems Unit TD-54. You can't make me talk. I know my rights.
Take this to the Jedi Council. We must. The answers we seek. Find them we will inside this droid's memory bank.
The droid you captured to the Jedi Council on Coruscant. We must learn who sent it to Geonosis and what they are planning.
I've got something for you.
There is a ship in the landing zone that will take you off-world.
Just doing my Jedi duty.
Success. The door is open. You may proceed inside the factory. I will remain here. Take the droid you captured to the Jedi Council on Coruscant. We must learn who sent it to Geonosis and what they are planning. There is a ship in the landing zone that will take you off-world. Enemy units approaches. Dispatch them quickly.
You dare oppose me?
And the now, Grievous Maxus. You must get to him before it is too late.
I didn't have to go this way.
Use the conveyor belts to access the factory core.
The Force will be my guide.
Careful! Those machines will crush you in an instant. Conveyors, watch your step. There should be a button nearby that will allow you to reconfigure this area. Watch your step, or you should be flattened. Neutralize those droids.
Love my lightsabers.
General Grievous has deployed his Magna Guards. They will not allow you to pass.
Magna Guards will perform powerful counterattacks, so be prepared to dodge after making contact in battle.
Close call. Your skills are to be commended. Be wary. Those steam discharges are lethal to organic life. No barrier can thwart the righteous. Be careful. One mistake and you will fall to your end. Watch out for those manipulator arms.
There is no hope!
Beware the Magna Gods. They are highly dangerous and efficient adversaries.
To being a Jedi Knight.
There is a ship in the landing zone that will take you off-world.
Welcome to your spaceport terminal.
Sure is nice not to be fighting for a bit.
Welcome to your spaceport terminal. From here, you may access any ship in your collection. You may also activate a star map to explore different locations throughout the galaxy. Please activate your star map to begin. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy. Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration. Another helpful feature of this star map is its ability to inform you of missions in need of your attention and items you have yet to collect. As you can see, your current location is highlighted. You still have much to do here. However, for the sake of this calibration, let's launch into space. Please select your destination. This is your landing pad. It's quite useful as a method to browse and select the ships in your collection. Please choose an available ship and select launch. Confirmed.
Detecting enemy vulture droids in your sector. Engage and destroy them.
Okay.
Excellent pilot.
I'll take the lead.
Course is Coruscant, Galactic Center 000. Enter hyperspace when you are ready.
Thank you for activating the star map. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy. Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration. You can highlight a system to learn more information about that particular destination. While navigating through the space of a particular system, you can direct your ship to land by highlighting the planet and selecting land. If the system is available for travel, selecting hyperspace will allow you to plot a course and make the jump to light speed. Travel to the location of your current active mission by highlighting the system marked with a yellow indicator and select hyperspace. Charting a course.
We've detected a distress call from a cargo transport close by. They are under attack by Vulture droids. Intercept and defend the transport ship. The last of the vultures. You have saved the lives of everyone on board that vessel.